A brain tumor is what took the life of Senator John McCain a few months ago. It also claimed the life of Senator Ted Kennedy, astronaut Deke Slayton, and former NFL Commissioner Pete Rozelle. There will be 28,000 cases of malignant brain tumors this year, leading to more than 17,000 deaths. The hope is that early detection of these tumors could improve on those grim statistics.
Aggressive surgical and or radiation and chemotherapy will result in a better prognosis.
Neurosurgeon Dr. Philip Stieg, head of the Brain Tumor Foundation, says brain tumors usually have no symptoms until fairly advanced.
It's not like other cancers where you can cut out a 2-centimeter margin to get a gross total excision. If we took out 2 extra centimeters of your brain, we'd make you a very unhappy patient.
That's the goal of the Brain Tumor Foundation's mobile MRI scanner. Announced at a ceremony today, it's at Metrotech in downtown Brooklyn this week, offering free brain scans that can detect not just tumors, but aneurysms and other brain abnormalities. It's being underwritten by real estate developer Bruce Ratner, who has a personal reason for helping. His brother Michael died 2 years ago of a metastatic brain tumor.
If we don't start using earlier detection and screening more often, we're going to continue to see cancer mortality increase and increase.
One of the first to sign up, George Korshev, who also has a personal reason for coming.
My father was diagnosed with a brain tumor.
The scan will take just a few minutes and will be analyzed by experts at New York Presbyterian Columbia and Weill Cornell.
Now, to get your free brain scan, you can either make an appointment or show up at Metrotech Plaza in Brooklyn now through Friday. And the mobile unit will be back in the Wall Street area towards the end of the year. For details and appointments, go to cbsnewyork.com and we'll link you to the Brain Tumor Foundation. Key here is brain tumor doesn't really cause any symptoms, so you can be doing just fine. And that's why this early screening is hope to find something before it starts causing problems.
Thank goodness for the generosity of those folks that donate this money to make these free screenings possible.
Yeah, it's Bruce Ratner's really underwriting a lot of this, so it's good for him.
Very important.
Thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Max.